He came flying in from Moscow in a great big Russian plane, just to meet us Yankee people and to look at our terrain. In our cities and our farmlands, he will see what makes us tick. So let's put our best foot forward, for Ike and Dick and Dick. He says they've got a rocket that can hit the furthest star, or a king-size automobile that can run on caviar. Even though you're sure he's bragging and he's spreading it to thick, stay right on that old peace wagon, for Ike and Dick and Nick. May hear that Yasha Fulton made that first boat run by steam, or a Russian Bensky Franklin had the first electric dream. You may think he's full of static, but just smile and say that's slick. Keep on being diplomatic, or I can Dick and Nick. Take him on a family picnic, let him taste our apple pie. Let him see a game of baseball and go swimming at the Y. Let him watch some barbecue and roast a hot dog on a stick. Oh, that good that you'll be doing for Ike and Dick and Nick. I don't mean to do no preaching, I don't aim to wave no flag, but I say it's danged important when these big boys chew the rag. Now I ain't no politician, and there's nothing we can't lick, so let's do some good luck wishing for Ike and Dick and Nick. Good old Yankee saying, if you want to climb the stairs, take one step and then another, or you won't get anywhere. So each friendly step we're taking might just up and do the trick. Let's all put our best foot forward for us.